We now have Luann Braganza from MFC Couples Goa to share with us her mission story.
My name is Luann Braganza and I'm from Goa. I was asked to go on mission to the north right after my final year exam. Initially, I was very confused because I had to choose between a one-month holiday and mission. I prayed about it and I felt God asking me to go on mission. And I said a yes. When we started preparing for this mission, I was extremely excited. But deep down in my heart, I had this fear. Fear of unknown, 1 month away from home. Fear of speaking the language Hindi, which I was not good at. But I shared it with my team and they assured me that God is going to provide for me. He's going to take care of me. When we reached Bengal, the family that hosted us were extremely humble and generous. When I started my interaction with the girls, I realized that they were so happy and joyful. It didn't matter to them whether I knew Hindi or not. They just wanted to be around me. There was one such incident that really changed my life, which I will never forget. We planned a program in Patna and we didn't have confirmed tickets for the journey. But since the program was decided and the venue was booked, we had to go. So we boarded the train and we randomly picked up a compartment and we sat. The TC was very kind. He told us to get off the next station because the passengers for a particular seat were arriving. I was very scared because I was the youngest. But we decided to walk with faith and we started saying the rosary, asking Mama Mary to help us. We didn't realize when we crossed the station and the passengers did not arrive and the seats were all for us. This incident really changed my life because it prepared my heart to serve God. I was 19 then and now I'm 31 and I'm still serving in this community in different capacity. Maybe the kids, maybe the singles and now as a couple. Praise God.